Hi everyone, welcome back to TunePat channel. Here we will share detailed steps to convert Amazon Music to ringtone with you all. As you know, we can listen to Amazon Music on iPhone, Android computer, Amazon Fire TV, Amazon Fire tablets, and etc. But you can't playback them on multiple devices at the same time. And the downloaded songs can't be converted into MP3 format. In other words, we can set up an Amazon Music track as ringtone. Let's get one amazing TunePat Amazon Music converter to work out the issue above. Now double-click to launch TunePat on your computer. Tap on this Open Amazon Web Player button. If it is the first time you use this converter, you will be asked to log into your Amazon account before converting music. After the successful landing, go to Settings page. You're allowed to export MP3, AWK, FLAC, WAV, and AFF files from Amazon to computer. Here we select the most common MP3. And the supported highest audio quality is 256 kbps. You can also change other parameters as your need, including the save path, the output file name, and so on. Simply close the pop-up to confirm the settings. Now find out and enter the target playlist or album. Choose Click to Add Bud to load all songs on this playlist or album. You can directly convert the whole list or manually check the desired item. Hit on Convert button. Patiently wait till complete. After conversion, you can go to History module to have a look at these music files. Open the folder. You can freely move the MP3 file to your mobile phone and then set up it as ringtone now. That's all. If you liked the video, give us the likes and subscribe the channel now. Thank you and goodbye.